how to configure the BME-NUA0100-OPC-UA server module to communicate with Machines KEDA Expert in secure mode. My demo equipment consists of an M580 with the BME-NUA0100 server module and Machines KEDA Expert. The IP address of the OPC UA is 172.16.12.1, and my PC will be on the same subnet as the BME NUA module. The rotary switch on the back of the NUA module is set to secure. Keep in mind, for a module that has been previously configured or for a brand new module, you will need to perform a security reset. Please check the user manual on how to perform the security reset if needed. In Control Expert, I've created a new project with power supply, CPU, and the BME-NUA0100 module. I'm going to double click on the CPU ports. I'm going to unlock security. Under IP configuration, I'm going to leave the IP addresses set by default. Under NTP, I'm going to select NTP server and validate changes. On the NUA module, I'm going to enable the control port with a static IP address. I'm going to leave values set by default, which is 172.16.12.1, and validate the changes. In order to provide live data in the OPC UA client, I'm going to import a simple section that consists of three counter function blocks with three variables. If I double click on my variables, I only want to publish to the OPC UA client, and to keep it simple, three variables: counter value, counter value 1, and counter value 2. If I go under tools, project settings, PLC embedded data, data dictionary is selected, but also I'm going to check only HMI variables. Click OK. I'm going to rebuild my project. No errors. PLC connect and transfer. To access the web page, type the NUA IP address with the default login credential shown on the screen. As soon as you logged in, you will be required to change the default password. After logging in with the new admin password, I'm going to make some changes. I'm going to turn off event logs, turn off IPsec. Notice the OPC UA security settings. And under access control, I'm going to create a new user with an operator role. Then submit and apply changes. Under home, notice the blinking green LEDs indicating that it's in secure mode. Data dictionary is available, but there are no connected clients. Under diagnostic, notice the endpoint URL, which will be needed when we create a connection in Machines KEDA Expert. Now, in Machines KEDA Expert, I'm going to create an OPC UA connection. Under the Communication tab, click on Insert, and on the OPC client, select OPC UA connection. Here, I'm going to give it a name. Here's the endpoint URL of the BME NUA module. And here's the credential of the user I created under access control. I'm going to increase the timeout. Click on security, select the endpoint, and click on create signed certificate. Here you can change these fields accordingly. I'm going to leave them by default. Click on generate. And here is the certificate path. Click OK. Now click on trust server certificate and now the server certificate is not trusted. Go back on the BME webpage and under cybersecurity setup, under certificates management, under trust list management, you're going to add that certificate. Submit and then apply changes. Back in Machine Scada Expert, I'm going to click OK. And now I'm going to test the connection with the OPC UA server. Successfully. Click OK. And now I'm going to create an OPC UA client. Under the connection, I'm going to select the OPC UA connection I just created. And here I'm going to create 3 tags on the fly. And here on the browse path, I'm going to double click. And here you can see under the EPAC project, the 3 variables that were published. So I'm going to select counter value. I'm going to create another tag on the fly. Double click on the browse path. I'm going to select counter value 1. And I'm going to create another tag on the fly. Double click on the browse path and I'm going to select counter value 2. I'm going to save the sheet. Now let's run the project. Under home, select debug and under view, select the watch window. Here I'm going to type my 3 tags. And here's my encrypted data. If you want to take a look at the PLC, here's the data in the PLC. And lastly, if you want to take a look at the web page of the BME and UA module, you can see that all the LEDs are steady green, indicating that I have connectivity with an OPC UA client. This concludes the video. Thank you for watching.